the important thing to understand is that the Boy Scouts and any organization that serves children, organizations like the Boy Scouts, like churches or schools, have a duty to protect children from being abused and victimized by people that prey on children. And so whether that person was a volunteer or whether that person was an employee of the Boy Scouts doesn't matter. The Boy Scouts as an organization has a duty to protect children, and as such, it's very likely that you do have a case.